the girls.
Do you remember those days that you didn't have to dress yourself or when you had to ask to go play outside? It's weird how much those days feel so much like they were last week. But look at us now, seniors, and we thought becoming a freshman was such a huge step. As the last 4 years inside these walls come to an end, we kind of step back, respect the ones that have your back, miss those friends that you don't talk to anymore, and laugh at all the stupid things you did. As much as we feel like the walls are closing in on us and we just want to scream and get away from it all, there is this part that tugs at you, wanting it all just to slow down. Now, the funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. Funk soul brother, right about now, about now, about now, about now. Right about now. Funk soul brother, check it out.
Yeah.
right about now. Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. Funk Soul Brother, right about now. Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. Funk Soul Brother, right about now. Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. Funk Soul Brother, right about now. Funk Soul Brother, check it out.
No matter where life takes you, know that the past 4 years of your life will be something that you will never forget and that you will never be forgotten. Every moment of the past 4 years will be something that you carry for the rest of your life, so don't regret a moment of it. It all makes you who you are today. There have been fights, love, heartbreaks, laughter, lies that start every rumor, which cause so much drama, and there have been amazing friendships that will follow you for a lifetime. But through everything, we are stronger today because of it. Stronger as we walk out those doors knowing that, yeah, we aren't that little kid that would have mom make our lunches or dad teaching you how to ride that bike. Take a good look around because this is it. We're done. So seniors, congratulations. We did it.
Try to make this kind and clear, just a chance that maybe we'll find better days. 'Cause I don't need boxes wrapped in strings and designer love and empty things, just a chance that maybe we'll find better days. So take these words and sing aloud, 'cause everyone is forgiven now, 'cause tonight's the night the world begins again. Someplace simple where we could live, and something only you can give, and that's faith and trust and peace while we're alive. And the one poor child who saved this world, and there's 10 million more who probably